Tensions between the NYPD and New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio show no signs of cooling off. During the funeral for slain police officer Rafael Ramos on Saturday, hundreds of police officers turned their backs on a large television screen showing the mayor's live eulogy inside the church. And take a look at this from today. Applause and some boos. Earlier today, Mayor de Blasio was greeted with that mixed reception by cadets at a graduation ceremony for the department's newest class of officers. Not surprisingly, divisions in the U.S. have provided its enemies opportunities to slam this country. Over the weekend, Iran's supreme leader Ayatollah Ali Khamenei compared Jesus' struggle to protests against alleged police brutality in the black community, tweeting, quote, "It's expected that followers of hashtag Jesus follow him in his fight against arrogance and in his support for the oppressed, hashtag Black Lives Matter." Of course, one might observe that if an Iranian were to tweet similar criticism of the supreme leader or his henchmen, one can only imagine whether we would ever hear from or see that person again. Hashtag Iranian Lives Matter.